Today, the Department of Transportation will team up with Groove Automotive on a motorcycle safety campaign. This is a big deal. Motorcycle crashes are up 58% from last year. Motorcycle deaths hit an all-time high with 125 deaths in our state. Today, a campaign starts to remind drivers to check blind spots and look for motorcyclists when turning. Also, it'll feature radio ads and truck side billboards you'll see.